It won't let me change it. That's for you. I have to be short for now.
Where did you get that armor from?
Did I do some quests?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, you, stop that. Stay. No.
Is the mic on for this?
Yeah.
Okay. Shoot.
say something? Did you say something?
I said, oh, she's pregnant.
Oh. That's Erin. I'm sure she doesn't mind. Yeah, she, I think, is talking with the library director. Career move for you? Something you might be interested in doing?
That's what everyone asks me.
Oh yeah. There's a reason they're asking. Those look really good. It's good that you have a teacher rooting for you and trying to talk to your parents about it.
It is. Because,
very nice. That is something to be proud of. Even if your parents are dead set on, insisting you go the other professional routes like doctor and whatnot, I would suggest can stay. What I'm trying to say is, even if you do decide to do what your parents request, that you find some way to stay in that, because it's not uncommon that people have career changes, and if you stay in it and you decide this is what I want to do, then you're already poised to make that change. I would hopefully they'll come around.
My mom doesn't come around. My dad is sometimes like, no.
I don't know.
You know, my mom is totally in. She's like, okay, your teacher persuaded me. Thank you.
things. Photography is dying. Some people. Well, have you met that Wizards of the Yeah,
that's. He used to take pictures of, like, school, you know?
That will make you some good money. Yeah, I think someone's smoking out here in the morning. Probably has a mindset of I'm so many years old. If I want to smoke, I'm gonna smoke.
Probably, but then again,
someone's gonna go in and take the flag.
It's too good.
I know. So then, from then, my mom bought, new soles for my shoes, and then she scheduled another appointment to start tomorrow. And that appointment is to get, handmade soles.
So the sole, because you have a high arch, you're still not getting the support.
Yeah, so I have to get some made for me. Because, if you go to the shoes, sure, they have, a slight arch, but that's, the average arch.
Yeah.
Mine is, if I walk around with wet feet, you just see thin things.
Well,
ready to start.
I guess it's better to have it too high than to not have it at all.
Yeah.